Hello data enthusiasts, welcome back to our journey to the Accenture Forage internship task. Today we are diving into task 3, where we will unreveal the art of data visualization and storytelling. If you are ready to enhance your storytelling skills with data, hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't, and let's delve into the fantastic world of visualization insights. The task 3 is data visualization and storytelling. We are firstly shown what you will learn and what you will do. After that, there is a brief guideline of making presentation. The main points to consider are agenda, project recap, problem, the analytics team, and process. Now they have shared which insights they want to see. That includes how many unique categories are there, how many reactions are there to the most popular categories, and what was the month with the most post. All working will be done in Excel. In this internship, hope you all know how to use pivot tables for making charts. If not, do let me know in comments. I will share a short video with you guys. Now moving to task 4, where they have given some guidelines for the presentation. Have a look on it deeply to produce good quality presentation. So let's start the presentation. I will represent the result of data analytics task. So today agenda will be as follows. We'll first recap the overall project to give a high-level understanding of business problems by tackling and the specific climates you asked for. Second, we will dive into the specific problem that we, the data analytics team, have been focusing on. To kick things off, let me recap this engagement. We, the Accenture, has begun a 3-month POC focusing on 3 main tasks that are, firstly, we will be doing an audit of social buzz, big data practices. Secondly, we will be guiding through a successful IPO. And finally, we have conducted an analysis to find the social buzz top 5 most popular categories of content. Moving on to the process that how we tackle this problem. We break it out in 5 key steps. Data understanding, data cleaning, the main task performed by all data analysts, then data modeling and data analysis, and the last, uncovering insights. Now take a look on the insights that we take out from the data. The data sets contain 16 unique categories. It includes food, animal, soccer, and etc. Where the total reaction to animal post was 1,897 people really like animals. And also the most common month of the month for most post was January. Now let's move to the main question, that is, which was the top 5 categories of post from my analysis. You can see that the top 5 posts are animals, science, healthy eating, technology, and food in descending order. However, the aggregate popularity scores of animals was 74,965. Additionally, you can see the pie chart of popularity percent shares from the top 5 categories. There is not much difference between the share of each category. However, the difference between the animals and the science is the largest gap, that is 1.1%. In business terms, it means that the animals category stand out from all of the other. Finally, to summarize, we will tackle this task, and from the top 5 most categories that ask, we did one task step further and find out that animals and science are the most 2 popular categories of content, showing that people enjoys real-time and factual content the most. So guys, this was all from my side about the Accenture presentation task. If you get help from this content, so subscribe for upcoming another virtual certification. Stay learning and practice more.